About that weather Omar was talking about, there's a threat tonight from Nebraska to Indiana. Over the next 48 hours, there's a chance of flash floods and tornadoes from Oklahoma to Kentucky. Wednesday, the severe weather threat extends south to Dallas, and the heat wave in the southeast is expected to continue through Wednesday.